Wouldn't it be easy to actually just upload an image and search things on Google? You definitely can, and it's much more easy than using Google. So if you want to know more, keep on watching. Did you ever struggle putting words into your search queries? Trust me, we have all been there. To make a regular Google search, you would need to use words. But wouldn't you agree that it's actually easier to use photos or images to make a search instead? With the image search tool created by CuriTool, you can now search the internet with just an image. And you can use it on your phone or even your desktop. And I'm gonna show you how. So here's what you'll find when you make a reverse image search. It may include similar images, the websites that contain these images, or the other sizes of the picture that you search with. Using Google Image Search can give you the same results, but it can be hard for you to figure things out, especially when you're using it on your phone. Here I'm showing you how you can make a reverse image search through a phone using CuriTool's Image Search. Simply type in our link to your website browser and you can easily upload an image that you have or take a picture from your phone. Or if you have the image URL, easily paste that link right here and press submit. It's that easy. Now you no longer have to struggle to describe exactly what you're searching for. You could easily upload an image or paste an image link or even upload whatever image that you have in your gallery and we will do the job for you. Our tool will send your image as a search query to Google and automatically redirects you to the search results page for your image. Yep. CuriTool will take your photo or image and help you do the search. At the moment, our tool supports the following image formats. Image Search by CuriTool supports all desktop and mobile operating systems with modern browsers and internet connection. Are there any limits using the tool? No, the answer is no, and it is absolutely free. But do take note that there is a 10 MB limit on your image size. Using your phone definitely is much easier and more seamless because I could easily just upload the photo from my gallery or take a picture there and then. And I hope this has given you some ideas and alternatives to make a search. And I hope you try this out. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more CuriTools content. Click on the notification button so you will not miss out on our next video. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you soon.